Rajeev Dubey, do you believe a Independence Day speech is about making the country feel good about ourselves? Look, we're all saying Happy Independence Day. We're all smiling. You want that sweatband. Please show it once again to the audience with the tricolor. I've got a hanky with a bandage. Rahul has missed out today on that. But look, everybody here wants, he's in his kurta, everybody wants to feel good about being Indian. And this is a Prime Minister who's very good at that.
And also,
and then you have Adil Boparai, perhaps making strong political points, but making us look at the darker side.
But for all the things that he didn't touch upon, you know, he didn't touch upon the economic crisis apart from the social crisis that the country is facing. But for all the things that he didn't talk about, he did present to the people of India his report card with all the empathy that he could show alongside it. You know, he's talked about how his toilet construction has increased. There's power for all, you know, LPG for poor women. Highway construction has doubled. He's talked about homes for all, and that there are four times more homes being built. There are more mobiles being built in you know, constructed, manufactured inside the country. Tractors are at an all-time high. Grain production is an all-time high. That is all about feel good. Of course, trying to avoid as much as he could about the job scenario, the economic crisis, and the social crisis that the country
has. And as I said, his poetry and his dialogue delivery would make the best of dialogue the best of dialogue writers simply feel inadequate. Listen,
it made even people who are from the Hindi heartland run for their dictionaries.